हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द फोर्थ वीडियो ऑफ साइंस क्लास 8 चैप्टर 16 लाइट। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द केयर ऑफ द आई। सो लेट अस बिगिन। स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट आईज आर एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड डेलिकेट पार्ट ऑफ आवर बॉडी एंड इट इज नेसेसरी टू टेक प्रॉपर केयर ऑफ देम। इफ देयर इज एनी प्रॉब्लम In our eyes, we should go to an eye specialist and we should have a regular eye checkup. And if it is advised, use suitable spectacles. Care of eyes. Care of eyes is very important for us. So for this, there are several methods to take care of our eyes, such as take balanced diet and take vitamin A rich food like fish, etc. Students, our diet also affects the vision, and lack of vitamin A in foodstuff is responsible for many eye troubles, and most common among them is night blindness. So, to have a proper eyesight, one should include in diet the components which have vitamin A, such as raw carrot, broccoli, and green vegetable, and cod liver oil. And you can also eat eggs, milk, curd, cheese, butter and fruits such as papaya and mango are also rich in vitamin A. Thus, fresh fruits and vegetables help to maintain eye health. Students, to have a good eye health, you have to follow some important instruction, such as too little or too much light is bad for eyes. And insufficient light causes eye strain and headache. And too much light, like heat of the sun or a powerful lamp or a laser torch, can injure the retina. So, we should not look at the sun or a powerful light directly. Another instruction that we should follow to maintain good eye health is never rub your eyes. If particle of dust go into your eyes, wash your eyes with clean water, and if there is no improvement, visit to a doctor and wash your eyes frequently with clean water. Another important instruction for maintaining good health is while you are reading, always read at the normal distance for vision. Do not read by bringing your book too close to your eyes or keeping it too far. Let us revise what we have learned today by answering the following questions. Question 1. The lack of vitamin A in our diet is responsible for A. Night blindness, B. Color blindness, C. Myopia, D. Hypermetropia. And your right answer is option A. Night blindness. Question 2. We should not look directly at the sun because A. It can injure iris, B. It can injure cornea, C. It can injure pupil, D. It can injure retina. And your right option is D. It can injure retina. Question 3. What should we not do if particles of dust go into the eyes? A. To rub with hands, B. To wash with water, C. To consult with a doctor, D. None of these. And your right answer is A. To rub with hands. Practice makes perfect. Student, it's time to practice. And your practice homework is Students, we will be present soon with the next video of this chapter. Till then, take care and thank you for watching.